this Abby Ferguson?
Yes, this is.
Hey, Abby. It's Ian and Chelsea calling from 104.9 Virgin Radio. It's time to pack your bags. You're off on our Virgin Radio World Tour! Five countries. Six live shows.
And Abby, we're going to give you $10,000.
Claudia and Abby, you guys are about to set off on the adventure of a lifetime tour. You're our official concert correspondents.
All these windy roads, everything's super big.
So here we are. We finally made it.
Literally down mountain.
To this beach. And we almost died getting here. So you guys are probably wondering, like, oh, where's the people?
There's literally no one else.
Well, there's no one else here. There's like a lot of people. Because you have to hike. You see that mountain behind us? You have to hike down through that mountain. There's a million bugs.
Oh my
and
God, we passed through this house. It's like this abandoned house. There's nobody in it. It looks like a place that serial killers hide out.
Yeah.
Like, we just, like, there's this, like this, what they call the wooden swing from, like, horror movies and, like, everything. Like, it's just, like...
Yeah, and no, we're not being dramatic. This is all real stuff.
Like, we had this happen.
And while we were going down this trail, we heard something, like, move in the bushes. So we kind of just, like, booked it, and we're here. The sand gave us third-degree burns on our feet, which we did not expect. So, needless to say, we're very happy to be here because this was not easy to get here.
We're here, we went to the last beach, but we didn't actually go check out the beach. We're here to see some falls. And these falls are amazing. Look at that. Look at just how green it is. I swear to God, you would think you were in some crazy tropical island.
We have,
you need to show them we have a duck
front. Oh, we have a, I can't flip it. No, but oh, you guys can see.
We have the duck front.
Yeah, and there's a big lineup to get in, so we're gonna go ahead.
Sipping on a joint.
Oh,
It was a treacherous, like, 2-hour walk up. Like, we're sweating buckets over here. Like it's crazy. It was definitely like a five minute casual walk up on paved road.
Yeah.
Which was like nothing compared to what we experienced yesterday.
Yesterday, completely different.
Wow. Like totally. It's probably a good thing we did that first and then did that.
Yeah. That made this look so easy and simple. So.
So I think this volcano has been dormant for years, so sadly it will not be erupting while we are here. I love to see that.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful. It's such an amazing lookout point.
Auckland, you can see the sky tower behind us.
By the crater, and it's just everything is just green. We're getting rained on right now. But it's like gentle rain, so we accept it. We let it happen. So yeah, I don't know if there's anything you want to add.
No, I'll try to flip the camera so that you guys can see what the view is like from up here of the city. We'll just do a quick walk around of this viewing point. You guys can see downtown Auckland in the background. So yeah, now we have to figure out where to go next. That what you guys just heard is Abby's 30th sneeze of the day.
Thank you.
is that people can walk the intersection diagonally.
Like, this saves me so much time. I'm so excited.